No, ya está. ¿Qué crees, Kun? Ya hice todo lo posible en el Barcelona, así que seguramente vamos a ser compañeros, ¿no? Así que nada.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Damn, who knew? All the planes we flew, the things we've been through. Then I'll be standing right here talking to you. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. See you in a better place. How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
Without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
I see you again.
We've come a long way,
yeah, we came a long way
from where we began.
You know, we started.
Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
Let me tell you.
When I see you again.
You both go out your way and the vibe is feeling strong and what's small turn to a friendship turn to a bond and that bond will never be broken, the love will never get lost. And when brotherhood comes first then the line will never be crossed, established it on our own when that line had to be drawn and that line is what we reach, so remember me when I'm gone. Can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you're gonna be with me for the last ride.
So let the light guide your way. Yeah. Hold every memory as you go. And every road you take will always lead you. It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
A la cancha el Barcelona.
Sí. Gran diferencia con acá.
Sí.
¿Qué hiciste en Barcelona los primeros días que estuviste allá?
Y recordimos todo Barcelona. Nos recordimos.
Un año difícil, duro como fue el pasado, que nos costó mucho volver a levantarnos y volver acá a estar otra vez, es algo espectacular. Hay que disfrutarlo y mucho. Como dije recién, es difícil, pero no tengo duda que vamos a seguir, porque este grupo tiene mucha gana y mucha ilusión por seguir consiguiendo cosas. Y como dije la última vez, quería las tres, acá están las tres. Vizca el Barça y vizca Cataluña.